Good to see you. Apologies, mate. But I don't have much to report. I can see bloody nothing right above me. But I'm absent. Good to see you. Apologies, mate. I can see bloody Nokron right above me. But I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways, to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebus. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. I wouldn't go that far. Besides, I should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you think. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right? Leave this place to me. If either of us...
And if we reach a dead...
Celebus ready.
have no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood? I have enough. Well, well. You're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selen in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her. I've no time for... The only thing... Are we understood? I haven't.
Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? Well, well. Celavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family, and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too, would Rani's destiny.
Well met. What news? So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Star's Curse Radahn. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the Caelid Wilds, east of Limgrave. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you can fight Radahn himself. He who's once called the strongest of all the demigods. Maybe it's just a coincidence, but I think it's worth investigating. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn then. You're coming too, right? To Radahn's festivities. I'll meet you at Redmain Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang. You're coming too. I'll meet you at Redmain. The way ahead is pleasingly simple.